How do you feel?
Good.
Good? Did you sleep good? Yeah?
Hold on. Good morning. Today for breakfast, I want an apple with strawberry smoothie. Back up the stem, so my mom put out the stem.
Stella's cup or Stella's cup? Stella's cup.
Oh. I'm also gonna go to the water park at Six Flags.
What's up?
No, I said the camera. We're going to Six Flags when I'm out of school.
Oh yeah, after you get out of school, we're going to Six Flags.
Yeah, we're gonna go to Six Flags at the water park because always when we ride the rides, like it will, like, be so bad, like our skin is like so hot. And so today we're thinking to go to the water park.
Yeah, we normally go to the rides, but it's way too
hot.
So we're hoping the water park is open today. You're so pretty.
All right, here is Sophie's outfit for today. Her bow, let me see her bow. Her little sailor bow is so cute. It's from Alliant Fields. Her dress is from where?
Walmart.
Her leggings are from Little Stocking & Co. And her shoes are from Amazon. Here we have Sally. Hey, Sophie. Eating her apple.
So, we were walking Sophie to school when Jonathan realized that we didn't bring Sophie a mask. So Jonathan had to go back to the house running to get a mask, and then he decided to drive my car to the school because by the time he was gonna walk there, he wouldn't have gotten in there on time. So dropped off Sophie and I ordered Starbucks. Oh look, my phone's alive now. And so I order it, but I guess I didn't have, like, since I was ordering through Siri, I didn't check how much I had in my Starbucks card. So it said I didn't have enough, but then when I opened the app, I got a notification saying, like, the tip. If you guys know what I'm talking about, I don't know. Anyways, I got the notification to add a tip. And so I'm like, did it go through? Did it not? I don't know. And I couldn't even check my balance because I don't know how much I last had. So I don't know if an order went through or not. And so I get off, I'm talking to the guy, asking him, he's looking through my Starbucks app, trying to figure it out too, and then my phone dies in his hands, and then he's like, I'll just give you your coffee, and I was like, oh my god. And so anyways, I had ordered for both Jonathan and I, and obviously I didn't want to be like, oh, my husband's coffee too. My camera stopped recording in the middle of my story, but point of the story, I didn't want to ask for another free coffee that's supposed to be Jonathan's, so came to my car, started charging my phone. Jonathan got the app, and then I didn't know my login. I don't know my login, which I use the same password for everything, so I don't know. My nails are so new, and these two came off. Me le hicieron ojo a mis ojos. Anyways, here I have my drink, and I just ordered Jonathan's now that my phone is alive.
So yeah.
I feel so bad. The guy like got the cup and he started writing. I was like, the other people, the person behind me, like probably thought I was stupid. Like, sir, I just don't know if it went through or not. Anyway, so today is yesterday. I tried to tell you guys this morning, but I look horrible. I'm still gonna show you guys that anyway, so you guys already saw that. But we watched the movie, or you guys watched the movie. I didn't really watch the movie. You guys have watched the movie, you and Sophie?
Which one?
The yesterday?
Yeah, we watched it. We pretty sure we definitely all watched it.
All of us?
Yeah, I think we went to the base and saw it.
Oh, that was a long time ago.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, anyways, so I watched It's Judy's Life, and she talked about how she does it with the girls randomly. So I decided that today I was going to do that with Sophie, not really with Stella, because Stella's a baby and she will just be very, very spoiled if we say yes to anything she wants. We're doing yesterday with Sophie. We just dropped her off at school, and the plan today is to go to Six Flags, to the water park part of Six Flags. So who knows, whatever she asks for, she's gonna get. And she doesn't know. So far, the only thing she asked for this morning was to have an apple for breakfast with a strawberry smoothie, which that's kind of a norm. So.
Yeah, I'd make her eggs and she didn't even want them.
She's not gonna eat them. Even when she gets waffles, she'll eat like half a waffle.
She ate 3 waffles the other morning.
Yes, when she doesn't go to school. When she wakes up way later. It's 7 in the morning. She's not going to have a full breakfast.
Bummer.
Yeah, Jonathan was being super dad, making eggs for breakfast.
I'd like eggs.
Yeah. Honey. Oh, my order's ready. Your order's ready. Okay, here. Come. Okay, BRB.
Yes, day.
Not for you. Excuse me. Mabe. Here you go, sir. Quesada. Tell everybody how you like Starbucks.
Oh my goodness, don't shake it, because then I can't drink it, because it doesn't taste right.
Oh my goodness. We are now headed to pick up Sophie. We're all packed up, we got everything that we need. The AC is pretty loud, sorry, but it's hot. It is not 68 degrees outside.
68 degrees in here. Like, that's what it's set at. Wait, yeah, that's weird. That should be
exactly. Outside. Don't argue with me, sir.
Wait a minute. I think our car broke.
Cricket. Anyway, it is definitely not 68 degrees like my phone is saying that it is. I saved a little bit of my drink for Sophie because, yeah, I always do.
No, I left the keys inside.
Uh-oh, locksmith. We've got Sophie.
I am out of time.
You're out of school. How did it go?
Good.
Yeah? How do you feel?
Good.
How do you feel because we're going to Six Flags?
Good.
She was so excited. I think she forgot. And then I was like, are you ready to go? And she's like, to the water park.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm so excited. I forgot to tell my friends I was going to Six Flags. So yep, we're headed out now. She took off her tights and her shoes so she could be comfortable, because it is like a 40 minute drive, right?
Yeah-ish.
So
50-ish.
I'm gonna be asleep.
Yeah, you can take a nap, yeah, on the way there, and then you wake up in a good mood to do the water park. Period.
I don't know, because sometimes I still wake when my dad drives all the way to Six Flags.
So what did you have for lunch?
Little breads? Yeah.
Maybe cinnamon toast?
Yeah, they are cinnamon toast.
A little bit?
They have like mini.
Yes.
Little ones?
Yep.
Oh, French toast?
French toast, that's what I meant.
Yeah.
Alright. Keep you guys updated with what's going on. Alright, here we are. Sophie finally gets to use her school backpack. Woohoo! They don't allow backpacks at her school, as I've mentioned in previous vlogs. So.
She wanted to carry it. Is it heavy?
No.
She said it's not heavy. She's having a snack. Yeah. Here's Gordis pushing Stelly. We brought the small stroller. Yeah. Oh, sorry, I stepped on you. You got it? Oh, yeah, there we go. That's what I look. All right, here we are at Six Flags, having some lunch.
What happened to the water park?
Closed.
The water park is closed. Big bummer. So Sophie is in regular clothes. You guys, all I brought was chanclas. So here I am in chanclas, and it's hot as heck. So we're eating. We're almost done with my last chicken wing. We were eating. We're almost done, and we're gonna go ahead and have fun at the park. Even though it's hot as shiz. Okay. Go, go. She's ready to go. Look at her, she's so red. You're so red.
Ready.
Yeah. Yeah, what about my legs?
Yeah,
what
is it? Let me do your sister's arms first. Let me do it. Go, mami.
La cara,
los cachetes.
My Roosh.
Come here.
My Roosh? Tell everybody who my Roosh is.
Roosh is soup.
Soup, my Roosh? What are you doing? What are you doing? Turn around. No, you have a shirt on. You don't need to.
So you're getting undressed. Whoa, Stanley, what is it? Oh yeah.
Go, Sophie.
Mira, 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 Sophie. Spread it like Sophie. Mira. Tú, hazle tú. Go, Stanley. Go. Good job, Steady. Yeah, go, go. Way. Here we have Miss Stella. Let me see. Keep getting in trouble. Oh, look, there's Sophie and John. Sophie and Jonathan are riding the go-karts. It smells like gas. Really strong here. Jonathan and I have taken turns on big rides, which we've never done, but there's not a lot of people since it's Tuesday today. Jonathan had a four-day weekend, so we took turns on two different rides. The first one was horrible. It hurt my head. Like, all it did was bang my head from side to side. The second one was really good though. So that made up for it. And yeah. Stella, say hi.
Bye.
Stella, where's your nose? Show everybody where your nose is. Stella, why are you like? Look at her. Oh, okay, let me see. Ew. Ew. Ew.
Ew.
there falling asleep in the rain.
Falling asleep.
Did you see?
No.
What?
Let me see. Look at me. What happened to your eyes?
No.
They're beautiful. You were like, what the heck?
I already thought so.
Wow. Say hi.
Hi.
Say Sophie. Where's Sophie?
Cheese.
No. Show them your ears. Ear. Show them your teeth. Show teeth. Show them your eyes. Eyes. Good job. Show them your hair. Hair. Good job. Show them your shoes. Wow. Show them your fingers. Yay. Where are your fingers? No, your fingers. 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 Wait. Clap. Clap your hands. Bravo. Okay, which one? This one? You wanna play this one?
Yep.
Yeah.
The ball is gonna drop. Once you get that ball, you're gonna roll it all the way up this red road. Try to aim for the different holes. The top ones make you go super fast, okay? You wanna go fast because the first person who gets to the end gets to make a small prize. Sound good? All right, we're gonna start on the count of three. Are you ready?
Go, Soph, throw it in there.
Roll it, just like that.
Throw it in there.
Keep it up.
Go, Sophie, go, Sophie. Grab the other one.
Keep on rolling. Look at you go.
Deja que gane.
So good. You've got this.
Go.
There. Very close. Look, you're going to take over the lead. Don't give up.
Go. Go, Sophie. Oh, watch out. Go, Sophie. Go, Soph. Oh, no. Soph, don't hit the top. Soph. Oh, no.
What
a cheater. Which one do you want, Soph? Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
And look, it's a doggy. She loves doggy.
That's so. You got that?
Yay!
That's cool.
Do it. Sophie, do you want daddy to do this?
What is it?
This where they have to hold on?
Yeah.
It's yesterday. Well, you can see how far you go.
Come on.
Yes, day. Gordis has an audience piling up here. Just look at me.
You want the
Sure.
Okay, cute.
Thank you.
Oh, those are nice nails.
Thank you.
So beautiful.
Thank you.
Just one medium price, 2 minutes is for choice.
go to this run. Wow. Yes. No day for Steli.
Hey, hey. Come here. What is
that? Come here, Supergirl. Super Grandpa, you said?
No.
Supergirl.
All right.
No. It's a cake.
Sophie's yesterday, she asked for churros. So here we go.
Or just vanilla?
Strawberry.
Strawberry.
Do you want any?
No. Are you getting a drink refill?
They're over there.
Okay. What are you getting?
Ice cream.
My goodness. This one says strawberry. Yeah. That's how you spell strawberry. Wow.
In keeping our park clean for everyone to enjoy.
Good
what
news!
Happened?
Your Six Flags app Perfect. Can now be used for mobile food ordering.
Yum. Gordis. Yum. Me. Eh. Ever since I had this little girl, I'm not that into sweets. Like I can't, like my mouth is like bleh. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Is it good? Yes. No. You guys, look at how disgusting my feet are. All the dirt. And they're also swollen. Alright guys, not me carrying a pack of napkins for Norris. I just finished cleaning. Anyways, I know I didn't close out the vlog, or this is me closing out the vlog. It is the next day. It is time to get ready for putting the girls down for bed. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sophie had such a fun time. Six Flags is pretty common. Six Flags trips. Since we do have the membership, but I think we've only had, or she's only played like one game before. So it was fun for her to play with me and then have her see Jonathan play the game. So yeah, that's basically what she asked for. I don't know. Yeah, I did vlog at the end. Wait,
She did ask for churros and ice cream, and she got both. Sometimes we do get churros. So basically kind of a norm, but she did get a little extra. She got a lot of sweets at the very end. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys. She's saying, I'll go show up to shower.
Do I look as white?
Yeah. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Say bye. Say bye. Okay, say bye. Okay, say bye.
Bye.